is for today. What are we doing today?
Shrimp pasta.
Shrimp pasta. And we're using the big, scampi shrimp pastas.
What? Nice
ones. We're going to use shrimps and scallops and some penne and sing you some tunes. So stay tuned. Do you know how to juggle? Welcome back to Kitchen Sessions. So today your ingredients are, and go get them. We have shrimpies. We've got some shallots that you can get. Like they look like little funny onions. We're gonna use penne pastas because we like them. We're using our favorite brand of penne pasta. And we're using my girlfriend Natty's homemade sauce again.
Yeah.
Yep. And then to top it all off with Parmesan. We're also gonna use garlic. That's about it. It's very simple.
Simple. And yeah. Yummy.
So what we've done is we've started the pasta.
Yeah.
As you can see.
Started. So just gonna oil the pan and boil the water.
I gotta turn off Jessica then. So we're watching Jessica as we cook. There's Jess. On
Hi,
Sunday
guys.
Tunes.
Hi.
Hi, Jess.
That's my little prize dog. See how nice she is?
So we're going to play you a song from Indie Gal. Because we just finished our Indie Gal project and it went well and we're having Indie Gal withdrawals. INDIGAL.ca them. just like you sweat onion, to make them nice and soft. So hot, it's steamy hot.
Nice.
Now, if you're not going to plate right away, some people will put cold water over this so it stops from cooking, and then put some olive oil in it. We're eating right away. Bye, pasta. We'll come back to you.
Bye.
Now, so here is our scampi, shallot, garlic, hot sauce, pasta, sauce. The sauce. So you always have to lay down the sauce.
Nice.
Make it look pretty-ish.
Very.
You hear the dogs barking? I think they smell the garlic.
Oh, yeah.
How many shrimpies should there be in a serving?
Whatever it is, you should put a little bit extra.
So if I would say there was 4 shrimpies in a serving?
Then you put 6.
You put 6.
Wait till you guys taste this.
Parmesan. Don't skimp on the parmesan.
We're gonna,
Yeah.
Man, that just makes it smell so good.
Look at that, guys.
Wow.
There you go. Scampi. Let's put a piece of pasta on the scampi.
Yo, yeah. Definitely.
Right?
That's the combo.
You're filming like over there.
Oh.
Later.
Next kitchen session.
Keep on cooking.
Bye.